Jill! Don't scare me.
That's what I was going to say. Aren't you supposed to be going over the first floor, Barry?
Yeah, you're right. But just take a look at this. It's forest. Oh my God.
It's awful.
I'm going to find out what caused Forrest's death. It looks like he was killed by a crow or something. Can you look around the first floor, Jill?
Okay.
Hey, Jill. This must have been Forrest's. You don't have a weapon. Take this with you. I can't believe. Is that you, Jill?
What's going on? How come you look so scared?
Look at this. What do you think of it?
I've been thinking something is wrong with this house.
Right.
Hey, what is this? There's a page missing.
Yeah, I thought about that too. Perhaps that was the most important part.
Thank you. Thank you.
Richard, what happened?
Oh, Jill, this house is dangerous. There are terrible demons. Ouch!
You're wounded. What kind of demon attacked you?
It was a huge snake, and also poisonous.
Poisonous? Oh, no. Richard, hold on.
There is serum. Oh no, I should have brought some with me.
No problem. I'll go and get it.
Thanks. Be careful.